Everyone, so in this video I was kind of like talking on the phone, so that's why like my lips were moving, just so you know. But this is the end result. I like have had this in for like an hour, so it's kind of messy, and I'm not wearing any makeup on because it's kind of early. So yeah, but this is basically it. It's pretty simple. I like to wear it on casual days, and so yeah, let's get into it. Bye. You'll need a rat tail comb. I don't really know what happened to mine. A hair tie. So start by sectioning off your hair like this. Gather all your hair on one side and start teasing like this. If you need to, you can spray your hair with hairspray. Next, to make it easier to handle, you can brush out the top, but not so much. When you're done with that, start regularly braiding your hair in a 3-strand braid. The best thing to this look is that you can make it messy, and that's what you're going for. So pull out random pieces so it looks really poofy and big. Then take a bobby pin and pin your bangs back. Now, as you can see, the ends were kind of weird, so I just pulled out my hair tie, I readjusted it lower, and I started pulling more at the bottom. Then you can just hairspray your hair again, and you're basically all done. I'll see you next time. Bye.